Have you ever heard of Thalweg survey? If you are an offshore surveyor, chances are you may have never heard of it. But this term is widely used in all the inland waterways, rivers and stream surveys. Now, Thalweg word is a 19th century German origin. Thal means the valley and weg means the way. It literally means the valley way, or the road or a path that follows the bottom of the valley, and that is geography. In hydrography, Thalweg is a line drawn to join all the lowest points along the entire length of a river or a stream. Now, Thalweg survey is very important to understand the sedimentary erosion and deposition of a river or a stream. On the other hand, Thalweg line becomes the de facto border between the two countries, or the deepest part of the navigable channel. If there are multiple Thalweg lines or multiple navigable channel, then the median line of the principal navigable channel will become the de facto border. Now, this Thalweg line may change over the course of time due to natural causes like erosion and deposition and due to monsoon rains. So, a Thalweg survey becomes a necessity to define the new border positions. And not only that, it is also necessary to define a safe navigable channel. Okay, now that we understand what is a Thalweg, how do we find the Thalweg line? Simply, we can carry out a modern multi-beam survey along the river channel, or we can do a single beam bank-to-bank survey. Do you know that the Thalweg line is also used to demarcate the Iranian maritime border in the Persian Gulf and Gulf of Oman? Write me in the comment which other countries' borders are defined by the Thalweg lines, and I will see you around.